This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City. The best drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though, perfect for a newcomer like you. Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine.
Okay. There we go. We don't need to go that far. Hate motion blur. Yes. Gotta turn him down. Okay.
To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. When you take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning roof for that car is added to your map. Time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license.
Come.
compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
Crumpled myself, dude. Oh, I love Revenge. I don't know if they put Revenge on the PC. I could actually look. I've just never played this.
Your opponents in Marked Man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams.
Can I restart this? Is there a way to like restart this challenge? I really like this, Revenge is some of the most fun you can have playing a racing game, though.
Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license.
Nice. Yeah, I don't know how this game works, really. I know it's open world, and, like, basically you kind of drive around and pick up missions and stuff. Yeah, I have to get a emulator if I want to play Revenge. Or original hardware. Alright, I need an auto repair. Is that the only auto repairs up here? Tell me. There's gotta be one closer. Yeah. Revenge is fucking great. I have it. Well, okay, so what I could do is I could get an Xbox again. Because I have it. I bought it on the marketplace on the Xbox. So it's in my Windows account, even though obviously 360 market's gone. The Windows market still keeps all of my... Where the fuck... Oh, there it is.
When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair.
Just
auto
literally
repairs are
just
added to your map when you find them.
A race? Alright, let's do it.
This is a race. You are here. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
This map is like... I know this game's old, but like, this shit is archaic as fuck. I also don't feel like I'm going... I know my car is supposed to suck. But...
Smash another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus.
Feels a bit stiffer, you know? Like, the driving itself is stiffer than in Revenge. Revenge, it felt smooth. I like the turn signal thing, though. Rip, dude. Breakfast. Oh, I'm supposed to go through this. Dude, the yellow is good, I see. Hey, that was fun.
Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
Okay, so I have to go to the junkyard. The fuck's the junkyard?
This is a race. You are here.
Way.
Race northwest to the country club.
Okay. I don't like the cinematics right there. Like, just something. I'm gonna complain. Just let everybody know. Should expect that if you're watching an Ace stream, though. Turn. Go. I mean, like, you could get a 360 and get a copy of it.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Oh, that's cool. So I can wreck a car. That's pretty cool. So I can wreck a car too. How have I still not found a fucking... I don't like this map system. Okay. So right stick lets me free look. We need to... There we go. No, I hate that. Dude, this map system's terrible. We had better map systems at this point in time. I guess we'll drive back. We need to go to the junkyard. Is there any way to mark this? This game is very archaic. Bad, to be honest. I guess I should just race, like, literally everyone that I come across until I can get to the fucking junkyard.
Burning roots are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward.
That's great. I would if I could get to the place where my car is. This makes it more exciting.
When you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-through for the first time adds it to your map. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City.
The fuck? Motorcycles? What? Okay. Can I just get my car? My invisible car.
This is an aggression class car. Slamming and taking down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time.
That sounds so shitty. It's like a guy who smoked 2 packs a day for 10 years. Color's terrible. It's gonna get a paint job. Ice cream paint job. The Xbox version looked a lot better than the PS2 version as well because I don't even get to pick my paint.
When you see another driver, take him down to win his car.
Oh shit.
When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up.
Just got this. Okay. Oh, back to the junkyard, because this thing sounds like fucking dog shit. Horrible sounding vehicle. And it's like some weird knockoff Monte Carlo. All these cinematics are so unnecessary, dude. I gotta be honest, and they're all unskippable too. I can't fucking skip them. Speed.
When you're driving a speed class car like this one, you can only boost when your bar is full. They're also the only cars that can perform burnouts when you use all your boost in one go.
This thing sounds even worse. And also, why are we limiting my boost? I don't like these car class types, I'm gonna be real.
Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them.
It's gas station. We need a paint job because this shit is way too 90s for me, dog. I'm all about the 90s, man, but shit look like ass, bro. This thing drives like shit, it sounds like shit. Can I get an engine swap?
Your boost is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout.
Look, they use the name of the game. Man, this is making me oh my god, these fucking paint jobs are so bad.
Get ready to race. You are here. Race west to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
I don't know. I'm honestly, I think there's a reason I did not play this. Okay, I see. So it doesn't use it. Oh, it does. You can just, you, what? No, you have to still have to hold it down. What's the point of this? Man, they got it so right with Revenge. I don't know how they fell so far. But I don't really, this is not good. Like, honestly. Alright. I don't know why you never fuck with the boost system. It's a great system, it works fine. This car sounds so shitty, dude. My Honda, my 91 Accord with the fart pipe on it, sounded better than this fucking thing. Trust. Well, at least it has the champion of brakes. I got Brembos on it, dude. Fucking racer brakes. We blew all of our money on the fucking ceramic reds. See, I know a few things about cars. I just pretend like I don't. It's easier that way. Oh, I forgot this game had music. It's all copyright music too, so I just like basically had to turn it off. You start the game and it's Paradise City by Guns N' Roses, and I'm like, well. Dude, these brakes are ridiculous. It takes me so long to get up to speed, but these brakes, man. Wow. Gran Turismo is fun as fuck. I don't think it's on PC though. It's like an old Eclipse. This is like a 90s Eclipse. You know what's sad is this is making me want to play GTA 5. Cause that game is just so much more. Like, that's this. But, like, with everything else that you can do, too. And it does the driving part better than this does. It's bad when your game is but a fraction of a piece of a Grand Theft Auto. The cars in GTA sound great. Like, honestly, I hate to say it, but I think GTA might be the greatest game when it comes to, like, replicating life. Because it just gives you, it's like, here you go, do whatever. It's like the biggest sandbox of life. I don't know.
Ready to race. You are here. Race north.
Not
against
really.
One of
actually,
the drivers,
you know what?
The Crystal Summit Observatory.
I think, you know what? Yeah. put you G5. It's just so much, there's so much more fun to be had in GTA than there is in that game. It's just so much fun, man. I don't know, the racing just it felt stiffer than in Paradise and then Revenge, man. My God, dude. I don't even play online. I signed my life away. Dude. Cheating in GTA 5. Yeah, I played a decent amount of Gran Turismo 5, I think, when I had PlayStation 3. Because I had the first Gran Turismo. My sister got it with a PlayStation she bought at a yard sale. And that game's hard to play. Sprite-based racers were not it, dude. But I ended up playing a lot more kart racing games than I played raw racing games. I did play NASCAR Heat on PC because you could just turn around and drive into traffic and you could turn damage on. And then, of course, Burnout Revenge was huge for me. I've played through that game so much. To me, it's like the best racing game. My dad loves Sega GT a lot, and the original Forza. Those are fun. The first Forza was good. I can't speak to any of the newer ones. I'm sure they're really, really good. But I just have fun playing this. I can shoot people in this too. Yeah, and all my friends had Need for Speed. I never had Need for Speed, so I didn't care about it. You know? Like, everybody's like, Need for Speed Underground 2. I've played it maybe twice, like, with friends, and I thought, well, it's fine, but it's mid. The form of the scrap, let me tell you got it at this right time. What's going on in the game right now? What did we just do? We tortured that guy, I think. Let me turn this off. Hate when the Windows key doesn't work. Are we just doing whatever? Right now, how much money do we have? Half a mil. Ah, the map is so bad. So laggy on me. I don't think I can buy that. I think he needs to buy that. Why is this so shitty? It's been shitty. Drop frames in the. Oh, that's Franklin. What's this property? $150 million? Okay, it's gonna be a little while before I can do that. $30 million. Oh, right. That's right. Trevor's planning his heist. Need to get the mini setup, which is Trevor. So I don't even need to be Michael, I guess. Oh yeah, and I just got drugged. My wife left me. My son drugged me, my wife left me. Or I chased her out. So yeah, we're doing crazy stuff. We just got back to the house, slept it off. Yo. This sports car is fat, bro. What? Well, yeah, I mean, that's good advice. See, the... Oh my god, the cars just feel so much better in this game. Right?
Tracy, baby, you call?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help, like... Serious help! And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed!
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
I think I want this guy's car. Hey, hold up. Real quick. Let me talk to you. Sir. Can I talk to you?
Come on, bro!
Damn it, I need the vehicle.
Excuse me.
Alrighty. My buddy had a 350Z, and it was a Nismo, and he would take that thing under the bridges, like under the Valley View overpass, and he would rev that shit, dude. It was loud. It was very loud. I need to remember how to play this game. Just my... Ah. How are we looking? We got bullets... to do because I have everything. Oh no, I need to go down there. That's what I need to do. There we go. It was yellow when I went through. Oh, actually, we need to change the radio. I feel like if I'm gonna have sighted.
Someone stop that guy! You gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
Okay.
You stay out of this!
Oh, fuck. Come on. My axle's broken. So steering's a little... Dude, get the fuck out of the way! Come on. Dude, this fucking bus, I swear to God. I need a new car. Fuck out of my car.
Damn!
Drinking some beer, being really loose, being warm and...
I chased that guy for miles. I don't even know where the fuck. I don't think he exists anymore. Crack rock? I don't know, dude. Just look up the song talking about crack rock all the time. I don't know, bro. That car turned out to be the worst decision for what I ended up needing to do. I should have taken like any other car. I love that I'm just driving around with a dead guy in the passenger seat. It was the coolest. Looked fat, bro. But. Alright. Can I get, like, the money or whatever? I was supposed to be in here. No. Okay. Well. I'm supposed to be here. Or do I just own this? That's what it's selling me. guess I just don't. Okay. Well. Let's go find a...
Start up,
you know what, actually? So we got a lot to do with Trevor right now. Shut up, bud. Nobody cares. Ooh, I spy some vehicles I can steal.
Nature has gone too far, says Gretchen Henderson. The suburbs and outskirts of Los Santos are undergoing what some say...
Alright, so, for Trevor, we have celebrity items. Oh, we need to do those at some point. I don't want to do the rampage. Well, let's go up and do the celebrity items. Let's steal this bike. Hey.
I've trodden shits with more brains.
Go ahead and take this. What is this? Why do I know the road's better than the GPS? It's always been a problem.
That was close! You're going!
This might be a problem for us. They're coming. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, I can get over here. Whoop. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, hey, look. This is a nice car. Hey, lady.
Word up! I said it, Mrs. Thornhill.
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your Museum of Dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon. I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
All right. Right next to this one. I drive like a runner.
Somebody help me!
Hey, Gary, can I pet your pooch? I'm a big fan.
Dexy! That's your fault, you stupid bald prick! Quick! Go after him! If anything happens to Dexy, I swear I'll sue you so hard.
He's still here.
He's getting away.
No, he's not.
You have to find him. He's the closest thing to a father figure I've ever had. He's on canine antidepressants. This could send him over the edge.
No, he's good.
He eats something. He has allergies. It's
rude. Can I kick the dog? Look. I'm just trying to get the game. I want everybody to know I'm just trying to get the game. Dog sword, I kill him.
Dexy.
What the fuck?
That's your fault, you stupid bald prick.
I thought the kicking would be easier than the. Dude, why are you so unfit, Trevor?
It's a guy chasing a dog. What is it with you people? Doggy, come on, doggy. Be good to daddy. Gotcha, you little bastard. There. I know this is weird for all of us. You're gonna make a bad shit crazy lady very happy. Okay, now get back to Carrie before she uses this as an excuse to go back to rehab.
Yeah, I literally just
executed
the dog.
Maniac steals from Carrie McIntosh's dog in Rockford Hills.
Oh, how delightful. Mrs. Thornhill will have me sporting that in the bedroom before the week is out. I joke, of course. We really can't thank you enough for all the effort you're going to make our holiday so special.
Nah, don't mention it. I always enjoy meeting people more chemically unbalanced than myself.
Alrighty, so that's that one. No, now we go to that. That's funny. I didn't know it was functional. Whoops. He probably just should not have gotten out of his truck. There's a crazy guy in a fire truck, and you just get out. Oh, this is too much fun, dude.
What's up, babe?
Are they gonna fight? Ah, shit, they found me. No? Am I trapped? Headstrong to take you on! I'll lose him in the back. Very inconspicuous spot for a fire truck. Remind me of just power washing this pole. Just power washing, wasting gallons upon gallons of water to power wash the, they'll never see me. Oh shit, I got away with it! They got something more important, something more pressing than a rogue fire truck killing people with the power of water. I don't know what would be more pressing, honestly. Just destroyed that person's umbrella. Okay, what's over here? Such a fucking menace. Are you guys having a little barbecue? Oh, you're building a house. Huh. You gonna come kick my ass? Is he dead? Oh, he did die. Got money. What did you see, sir? You made an audible noise over here. Did you see something? What'd you see? What did you see, sir? You didn't see shit. Oh, witnesses? We got fucking witnesses? No fucking witnesses. This guy's on the phone. What? My god, did you see something? Massacring the town. The city of Los Santos will never be the same after the fire truck killings.